Denmark became the first country to appoint a digital ambassador. It will represent Denmark's interests in the world's largest technology companies, such as Google, Apple and Microsoft. Moreover, the Danish Central Bank is considering the use of blockchain to create a digital currency, E-Krone, what will result in the reduction of transaction costs of micropayments. These innovations contribute towards the transition of the country's economy to the cashless settlements.